Up to the letter. More to come, I would say so.
Choi. Ishige.
There to take it away. And slipped through beautifully. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. This attack looks highly promising. And played in. Not the best clearance. A super tackle and they've won possession.
Rainey. Sammy.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. And he did well to cut it out. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Now that short pass, this could be interesting.
Sammy.
And space to cross it.
Wong.
Pulls it back. Takes the shot. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
Short corner it is. And a significant block following that cross.
Amaya.
Chance to do damage. And the cross is very much on. Can they stop it going in? And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. And firing it into the area. Well, a bit short with the clearance.
Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man.
Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball.
Choi. Sammy.
Oh, possibilities inside the box. Really bright looking attack.
Ishige. Nishimura. Lala.
Kwong. Richards. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Excellent defending. Well, offside here. Such a pity for them. Chance was on.
Wong.
Well read to put an end to that attack. It's opening up for them.
Choi.
Crucial interception amid impending danger.
Mabwati. Liang.
Moving the ball forward with purpose. Oh, they have it again.
Rainey. Choi.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
Sammy. Lala.
Just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Read it well. Moving it forward.
Lala.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Real danger. Throw-ins given. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there. Well, just look at the stats up there. They really haven't created...
In with a chance! Must score! And turned onto the woodwork. A running room in the wide position. Can he get them level? Corner coming up. And now the delivery. Not to be this time. He's driven in the corner. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Kwong. Sami.
Lala.
Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he find the net? And tipping it over the crossbar. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And short it is.
Nishimura.
What can he do from here? And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security. Well, a second goal for them here. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Just wanted to get it out of there.
Kwong. Nishimura.
Rainey.
Lala.
And winning it back. Well, I think just lost his focus for a second, and a throw-in conceded. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Capo. Well, they couldn't keep it.
Pour avoir la chance de gagner un maillot dédicacé. On compte sur vous.
Kwong. Will he play it in? And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Mabwati.
Amaya.
And slipped through beautifully.
Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. So a corner here. Favouring the short one. Choi. Sami.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Struggling to keep the ball. Rainey, Sami, retaining possession, proving difficult. Losing possession. Rainey, Sami. Choi, Kong, Rainey,
he's got the right idea with that pass, just couldn't capitalise there.
Amaya, Liang,
well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Oh, surely, courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Throw-ins given. Delightful pass. It's there for him. Oh, keeper dealt with it. The concession of a corner here. Elects to go short. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Choi. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Ball's gone. Amaya. And players waiting in the centre. Well read to ease the pressure. Mabwati. Amaya. Now, will the cross work out for them? And, well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
Rainey. Oh, he's given the ball away. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute.
Could pull one back here. Well, it might still work out for them.
And I think the threat has been averted. And now it is final. 3 points in the bag on opening day, and so many positives to derive.